now turning off of Glade Hill onto Clover Valley.